Joe Biden championed every globalist betrayal of America for 47 years. He was a cheerleader for NAFTA, the worst trade deal ever made. Emptied out your factories. And he was a cheerleader for China's entry into the World Trade Organization. I took the toughest ever action to stand up to China's rampant theft of American jobs. And I proudly signed a historic executive order making it official government policy to buy American and hire American.